एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय किचन मेड विद लव।
ये माय ग्रैंडमा इज मेकिंग सुयम टुडे।
इफ यू एंजॉय आवर वीडियोस, लाइक, कमेंट, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब।
थैंक यू अद्वैत। हेलो एवरीवन, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। टेक वन कप ऑफ रॉ राइस एंड हाफ अ कप ऑफ उड़द दाल। सोक देम फॉर 3 आवर्स। Also 1 cup of grated coconut, 1 cup of jaggery, 1/4 cup of badam, cashew, elachi powder and dates for garnishing as required. Let's prepare the batter. Grind the urad dal finely. Consistency as shown. Now grind the rice finely and add on top of urad dal batter. Add salt as required. Mix well. Consistency is similar to idli batter. Close the batter and keep it aside. Let it settle for 30 minutes. In the meanwhile, let's prepare the stuffing. Add badam and some sugar in the mixer and grind it finely. Adding sugar will prevent lumps formation in badam powder. Preheat the pan and add 2 teaspoons of ghee. Let's fry cashews for 30 seconds in low flame. Then, add dates and toss for another 30 seconds. Add 2 tablespoons of water. Add jaggery. Jaggery should dissolve and start boiling. Cook for around 2.5 minutes in medium flame. Now add coconut and mix well. Then add badam powder and mix well. Toss for few seconds. Now add 1 teaspoon of ghee. And 1 teaspoon of elachi powder. Mix well. Finally, add the fried cashews and dates and mix well. After cooling it down, let's start rolling it into balls of amla size as shown. Let's fry the suyan now. Preheat the oil. Coat the jaggery stuffing in the batter well. Make sure coating is complete such that jaggery is not coming in contact with oil. Fry in medium flame. Suyan is ready now. Advait, would you like to taste?
Yes, it looks yummy.
Hello everyone, I hope you all enjoyed this video today, Uma's Kitchen video, and please subscribe to our channel and give a thumbs up.